Welcome back for the first time. I'm Unreliable, and this video we'll be benchmarking an R9 280 3GB in 3 games of Fortnite. Before we start, let's talk about the system we're going to be benchmarking with. The CPU is an i7-8700K with 6 cores and 12 threads running at 4.9GHz. It's got 2x8GB of DDR4, 3000MHz RAM, a 512GB SATA 3 SSD, a 650W gold rated power supply, and we'll be using ReLive at 45k bitrate with in-game resolution. And the system will have been shut down and switched back on rather than just restarted to hopefully remove any Windows quirks or other junk in memory or processes for previous use. The first game will be all epic graphics, the highest game settings. The second will be all high, with view distance set to lowest. This doesn't affect the distance that enemy players appear, just world pop in. And the third will be all lowest settings. All games will be tested at 1920x1200, it's slightly larger than 1080, but we'll be using this as an analogue for standard 1920x1080. VSync and motion blur will be off for all tests, and will be running in full screen, with frame rate limit set to unlimited. I won't turn on the benchmarking tool till we've already jumped out of the bus, and ideally we'll head towards a large group of players, fight, die, and then speculate a better player while monitoring the benchmarks. After the last player's died, before the game ends, I'll stop the benchmarks, consider each one of those the end of each test, but in case you don't want to watch and see how it runs, at Epic we get an average of 40, we get a minimum of 28, a maximum of 55, a 1% low of 31, and a 0.1% low of 27. That benchmark ends at 21.35. At high, with lowest view distance, we get an average of 57, a minimum of 36, a maximum of 70, a 1% low of 42, and a 0.1% low of 35. That benchmark ends at 41.57. At lowest, we get an average of 152, a minimum of 97, a maximum of 190, we get a 1% low of 107, and a 0.1% low of 73. That benchmark ends at the end of the video. Enjoy the benchmarks.